building will become a world-class training center. We are going to help to ensure Massachusetts will be competitive and support this industry in its supply chain to grow right here in the Commonwealth of Massachusetts.
This institute is the future. It is here that students are going to get the education they need, the training they need, not just for a job, but for a career in wind and renewable energy resources.